And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Belgium versus Canada.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The starting players for Belgium. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Toby Alderweireld plays with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And Dries Mertens starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. Look at the opposition starting lineup today.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And the match begins. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, a foul, but no yellow card at this early stage, in the opinion of the referee.
Well, he might just be lucky it's so early on. He'll have to be careful now.
And delivered into the box. Terrific block. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Punching it clear. It's a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Still not clear. Lukaku. Mertens. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Who can he pick out? Well, not quite the ideal delivery. Mertens. And now Meunier. Mertens! Not out of the woods yet. Well, nothing comes of it.
David.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And still an opportunity. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. over it comes. Not showing good defensive judgment. Meunier. Romelu Lukaku now. Thorgan Hazard. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But they dealt with the threat posed. Derek Cornelius. And the ball with Hutchinson. Alphonso Davies. Playing with purpose and control. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Jason Denier. Romelu Lukaku now. Hazard. And now here's Eden Hazard. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Can they hit on the break? David. Intelligent threaded pass here. Good looking ball. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Lukaku. Eden Hazard. Options in the center. Jonathan David. And Hoylett's on the ball. Losing possession here. A decisive clearance it was. Skipping away. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. Read it superbly to take back possession. They've lost it. Meunier. Dries Mertens. Lukaku. Well-timed tackle. Can they create something from here? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Cuts it back, and lining it up. Great defending. And problem solved for now. Eden Hazard. Vertonghen with it. Lukaku. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Junior Hoylett. Arfield. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. David. He's got the right idea with that pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Mertens. And all the way through to the keeper. Did well to win the ball back. Jonathan David. Mertens. It's a perfect challenge. And cuts inside. Can't miss, surely. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. can he pick out? And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Arfield. Can he put it away? Safe pair of hands, did his job. Possibilities inside the box. Hazard. And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Atiba Hutchinson. Arfield. Jonathan David. Cornelius. And can they make one of these passes count? Alfonso Davies. Cavallini, and the ball with Hutchinson. Can he finish this? Sound piece of goalkeeping. And the ball's gone. David. Well, racing past his man. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
He's driven in the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Tielemans. Dries Mertens. Romelu Lukaku now. Hazard. They might be able to get in now. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Corner kick to Belgium as they go looking for more. Put in by De Bruyne. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Meunier. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Cavallini. Oh, a nice looking pass. Real chance. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Larea. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Mertens. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Henry. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. It's O'Neill Henry. Good tackle. Lukaku. De Bruyne. Well, they need to get tighter. Offside the decision. David. Half time then here in the English capital. And a lot to like about Dries Mertens in the first 45. Stuart, what did you make of him?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the match begins. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Torgan Hazard. Well, now here's Eden Hazard. De Bruyne. Lukaku! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. And putting his body on the line. Oh, the overhead kick! Pure athleticism! Wonderful goal!
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything. Agility, technique, and power. It's a great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Junior Hoylett. Now Scott Arfield. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Body on the line. Torgan Hazard. Eden Hazard. Romelu Lukaku now. Well, that's one for them to pursue. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Jason Denier. Vertonghen. Fine sequence of passes. Torgan Hazard. De Bruyne now. Meunier. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. De Bruyne. And a tidy challenge. Alfonso Davies. And the ball with Hutchinson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Mertens. Romelu Lukaku now. Meunier. Here's Tielemans. Lukaku. Can he put it away? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Junior Hoylett. Jonathan David. Now Scott Arfield. Bad pass. 30 minutes to go then. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it fizzled out. Derek Cornelius. And the ball with Hutchinson. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. I just couldn't play that decisive ball. Mertens. Moving it forward. Mertens. De Bruyne. Could play it in. Wonderful chance. And able to get a body in the way. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Keeper getting the touch. And thumped away.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Plenty of options. And the cross goes in. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Here it is now, a substitution. Over it comes. And thwarted by Vertonghen. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Junior Hoylett. He's protecting it effectively. Careless in possession. Carrasco. Promising looking attack from Belgium. It's a corner. Simple catch, really. Dries Mertens. Carrasco. Attacking possibilities for Belgium. Eden Hazard. Now in possession, Trossard. Mertens. Outfoxing the defender. But able to tidy up. Kyle Larin. And there to intervene. And space for Belgium out wide here. Crossing possibilities. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. keen to take it short here. Tielemans. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Larea. 15 minutes left for play.
David.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Disappointing pass. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Losing possession here. Jonathan Osorio. It's with Larin. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Trossard. Tielemans. Hazard on the ball. Well, disappointing for Belgium to give it away like that. Atiba Hutchinson. It's with Larin. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. This could square the game. But no, he's gone and missed it.
Well, what a huge moment that could prove to be. They're running out of time here.
On the offensive, Junior Hoylett. And the ball with Hutchinson. The cross is on. Pulls it back. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And breaking at pace with menace. Vertonghen. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Carrasco. Great block. Alphonso Davies. Well, still time for them to level it. The delivery. Disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Space afforded him. And now here's Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Cross blocked. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. now the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Jonathan David. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserved their victory.
What a strong individual statement in this game from Dries Mertens. How would you sum up his performance?
Well, I thought his all-round game was excellent. It was his ability to find space that impressed me most. And with a bit more luck, he could have had a second one today.